That was a goblin.
What's Ding doing with a goblin?
Grip him! Grip him!
Keep your voice down, or you want to get caught.
Chasing after a goblin.
Death Eaters don't like anyone who's not human. Maybe they're both dodging Death Eaters.
Stupefy! We can do this! Take that!
Close to them now.
Let's try this way.
Where are we going?
It would be prudent to be away from where we were.
Where are they?
Let's keep going. They must be further ahead.
Oh no. Swamping willows.
Away from Villa Place. Now they know we were there, they'll be working on breaking the charms that protect it.
It's all right. We had to escape. You did what you needed to do.
Stupid fuck! Idiot! Stupefy! Stop! Stupefy! 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 Stupefy!
Adventure! Superfly!
Harry Potter. Harry Potter? That is all you wizards talk about. Yet from what it says in the Daily Prophet, he's not much of a thing to put your faith in.
You can't believe anything you read in the Prophet. You should try the Quibbler. That tells you how things really are.
We should talk to Dean. Maybe he knows what's happening at Hogwarts.
That goblin might recognize us. It's too dangerous.
It's not like we have any other plan, is it? At least this way we might learn something.
Superfly!
Protego!
Superfight!
What's the matter with you?
Nothing.
And why are you so grouchy?
Huh, I don't know. We've been attacked by snatchers. We're lost. We don't know where we're going. I'm starving.
Are you rested?
Just give me a minute. Why are you on the run, Griphook? Most wizards think goblins are on you-know-who's side.
We take no sides. This is a wizard's war.
Then why are you here?
Gringotts is no longer under sole goblin control, and I recognize no wizarding master. Still, I had my small revenge before I left.
Revenge?
Death Eaters brought a sword to Gringotts for Severus Snape. The Sword of Gryffindor. Only the sword is a fake. Gryffindor's sword is goblin-made. This was a poor copy. It appears that there are some things even wizards don't know.
I know a lot of people that will be happy to see Severus Snape unhappy.
Come, it is time for us to move on. I fear we are not alone in this forest.
Gryffindor's sword. It's goblin-made.
So?
So, nothing damages it. It only takes in that which makes it stronger. Harry, you destroyed one Horcrux, right? Tom Riddle's diary.
With the Basilisk Fang.
When you stabbed the Basilisk, the sword took in some of its venom.
So, the sword? The sword can destroy Horcruxes?
Brilliant. But unless I've got it wrong, Gryffindor's sword is a fake. It's just like the Horcruxes. No one knows where the real sword is.
Did you think we'd be finding a Horcrux every other day?
You're supposed to be the one with the plan. You said we should do what Dumbledore wanted. Only Dumbledore didn't tell you anything, did he?
Take off the locket, please, Ron. You wouldn't be talking like this if you hadn't been wearing it.
Yeah, I would. And so would you if you were honest.
Go home then. If you're so unhappy, go home to Mummy. Just leave the Horcrux.
Ron! Stop!
You staying or coming?
Ron! No! Please! Well, we'd better find somewhere to camp. We've got nowhere else to go, and maybe Ron will come back.